The National Multiple Sclerosis Society is trying to raise awareness and create a world free of MS. It is MS Awareness Week, and the Mississippi chapter spent the day at Sam's Club in Pearl. They handed out pamphlets and spoke with people about the disease. Leaders say there is a small and simple way everyone can help.
And we want people to know that, you know, hug people, because MS is a disease that that people live with every day. And through the love and support of the community, we can battle it more efficiently and lovingly.
Coming up Thursday, the organization plans to meet with state lawmakers to discuss funding.